Here's how to unclamp and clamp a catheter. So you're going to push down on this metal clamp, and then you're going to empty the urine into a urinal. And then to clamp it, you just push down, and then you can place it back into its port.